Prince, ready to face their first ball. Captain will be delighted with that over.
Nice stroke there.
Prince gets off the mark.
Wait. Yep.
A well fielded, really good work out there. It's a bit of an expensive over. Colombo Crusaders, 1 for 52.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
No, no!
Big swing, couldn't get near it.
Yep. No!
Safely back, but you wouldn't want to make a habit of it.
Yep.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. If that was thrown to the other end, I think you'd be looking at another wicket for sure. And two runs added.
There's runs on offer.
On target with that throw, despite the distance. Not often you run four. Good work, Colombo Crusaders. Had a good over there, taking the score to... Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Big reprieve there. Throw went to the wrong end. And both batsmen are safely home. Two runs added. Colombo Crusaders take their score to 1 for 75.
Yep.
Should get some runs.
Was gone for all money there, only saved by a misdirected throw. Dedicated running there, they pick up four.
Swing and a miss.
The bowler beats the bat. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Two runs added. Good batting in that over. Colombo Crusaders, 1 for 85. Back foot pulls that shot. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. And pulls it. The fielder cuts that one off well. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Colombo Crusaders make it 1 for 94. Prince.
Right there. Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Bowler.
They get back for two. Colombo Crusaders doing okay out of that. They move on to 1 for 9. Colombo Crusaders will be looking to avoid any late wickets in this final over of the day.
The batsman's happy to let that one go through. Great delivery. Swing and a miss. The batsman.
Nicely bowled. Maiden over. Gets behind the ball and plays defensively.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Picks the gap perfectly. That's a good boundary.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Colombo Crusaders move their score to 1 for 100 and... Bit of a chase is on here. Solid shot, goes for four.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well. Nice stroke there.
Two run. Very good over for the batsman. Colombo Crusaders move to 1 for 113. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
That throw's gone to the wrong end. Lucky escape for the batsman.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two. End of the over, a good one for the batting side. Safe that time, but they really need to make clearer calls.
Wait there.
A good over comes to an end.
This ball really can get these spinning a lot. Nice stroke there. Nice fielding there. Good return.
Good running. That's three. Big over, Colombo Crusaders. Wouldn't mind a few more of those. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Waiting. Yep.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
And they get back for three. And that's the half century.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Colombo Crusaders take their score to 1 for 133.
Wait there.
Good delivery there. That had the batsman defending.
Yep.
Good shot. Should be some runs.
Good effort. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Colombo Crusaders ticking the score over well there, moving to one.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Nicely played. Four runs there. Super shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yep.
Not a bad shot, that.
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Colombo Crusaders will be very happy with that over. Their score.
Right there.